recording. It's like super close up to your face right now.
Oh, great.
Bless you.
The drum line. Oh, here, here. Oh,
you did?
Yeah, you bet.
Let me see your nose.
Wait, Sean. Okay. Yeah. I didn't notice your background to yourself.
What?
What the?
What? What? What?
Okay. Happy.
Looks like it's gone.
You wanna go downstairs?
It's not sunny anymore.
Hello.
Oh, you see all
the
stars
in the morning.
It gets not sunny right when we put that out.
Okay. I should.
Oh, I'm sitting up. You have to sit at a player table out there or no?
I don't know. Emily and just continuing to do those kinds of things and wanting to keep doing what I'm doing, I guess, and having the strength to do that. And so the song kind of goes like, draw me, it's called Draw Me Close to You, and it's about like how God and Jesus is the only thing that you want. So we're gonna just sing the song just one time through, and then my dad will pray for us. Yes, thank you. So it's a little high for me, so my voice is right, but you should be singing with me. So.
Help me find my way.
Thank you.
it? Can I help it?
Oh yeah! I knew it!
Give to Gimme.
Triangle Elvish rope.
To Gimme?
It's a hammer.
Yeah,
to Gimme.
Gimme is the door.
The door.
A pine crafted from wood. Three strands of her hair.
Oh no, I told you wrong.
Really? Well, wait, what's the yellow one?
It doesn't tell you.
A pine crafted from wood. So
like, okay. I can't undo it.
Can I don't remember.
This is
I accidentally pressed this, so hopefully I accidentally broke
my hair.
What was Gollum's Hobbit name? Triangle Deagle, Circle Smeagol, Diamond Bandobras, or Green Tobol?
I thought it was different.
Legolas.
Oh, would it be easier if I say colors instead?